They call him the new guy. Steve Ferrone, everyone.